I'm gonna do a sort of new number called If You Can't Rock Me. Yeah. We like to do this song about a girl that's went the wrong way. All of us.
Okay. Yeah, the one
Thank you.
Thank you.
and were hurt you sufficiently ripped? Are you sufficiently ripped? Oh dear, well. The next number right here.
I'm not.
All right. And we're going to have some, feature the Kansas City Mass Moaning Choir on this one, which is you. That's a very easy song. It's called You've Got to Move.
Thank you.
to the demonstration. To get my fair share of abuse.
Yeah. today. Yeah.
Okay, and we're going to get Ronnie and Keith up to sing a song they did called Sure the Money Needs, and I'm going to go on the bus here.
Yeah, to repeat that last announcement, here's a song that Keith wrote.
Thank you. goodness.
The back of the book.
The big one.
The big one. Yeah.
I got to drink it, I'm a whiskey too.
to keep you in a long shore. You can call me lazy. No way. Make a million for the $10. $20 made. My woman bought a new dress. My daughter got to go to school. I work it so hard. I'm working what it costs money.
Just the time. Okay. Thank you. Oh,
stage is all marijuana and moss. Great fun, really.
Thank you.
with us because you're singing with us. We've got that. On the keyboards tonight playing with us, we've got Billy Preston. Woo! Down the guitar, we've got Ronnie Wood. Woo! On the drums, Charlie White. Woo! On percussion, Molly Brown.
Drinking a cup of cola, Keith Richard.
And Bill White on bass. Well, we'd like to thank you all for being so being forward to the army to get to burn it out and shit today, sitting here and everything. Okay, we're 10. What's it? Nice try. We're going to get, Billy Press is going to do a song for you. What's that going to be? Billy Press is going to do a song, a new song called That's Life.
Yeah, That's Life.
Is that right?
Jump up, jump up, jump up!
Do it! Just